we get language applied to subjects which are neither related to the past nor the future, like mathematics. And mathematics is a language which has gone out and described multidimensional spaces. I think that nothing is more exquisite than the interior music, and all music is obviously an effort to approximate this interior music. And I don't know if it's apocryphal or not, but I'm sure you all know the story of Beethoven saying, you know, if you could hear what I can hear, you wouldn't bother with what I've written, because it's just compared to what I'm hearing. It's a knife edge, because the music does lead deeper into these visionary states, but I still think that once you are where you want to be, that if you can cast loose from exterior musical input, that this interior music will rise into perception and reward you for that.